I'm not saying that should have shouldn't hit the garbage can, but as I want you to see here, look at all that space on either side of the driveway, and look where that garbage can is placed, right in front of the mailbox. I don't feel sorry for the owner or the garbage can.